I have a plan here. Plan of action. I'm going to stun this guy. And I'm going to run through my chase breaker. And hopefully he'll run straight after me like a noob. Come on. Come on. Come on, that's it. Yeah. What's up everybody, my name is Portal and today we're going to be playing some Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag multiplayer. I'm going to kill this dude and claim this blend group, make myself comfortable, have myself a little look around of the area and basically see what's happening. I'm running with Morph and Time Phase, basically my revelations set, so it works quite well against my enemies. I am so sorry, Kelly! And hopefully I can go for the knife stun and successful. So that's all good. I'm happy with that. Got quite a little lead. Now I'm claiming my position. Is he going to come over here? Please come over here. Nah, she is, isn't she? Yep. Fuck. All right, he's coming over. No! That's what I get for staying still. I should have been moving. But anyway, I'm back with more AC videos. I have been streaming, but admittedly, I've been playing like absolute shit. I am no good at playing this game whilst streaming. I really am not. I have the worst luck. The highest I'll ever come is third. And once in a blue moon, I'll win, but it takes way too long for me, and I find that I just distract myself too much with the conversation. I like talking to all of you guys, so it really puts me off. So it's why I'm recording this live at the moment, because I'm quietly confident I can get myself a good session going here, because we've been, me and my clan member Kelly, we've been jumping lobby to lobby and found some quite difficult sessions, some quite mixed sessions, really frustrating ones, you know what this game's like. But this group of people, based on our last match, I feel like I can have a good game with them. So I'm just doing my part in trying to claim this lobby. She has to have seen that. She has to. Yeah. But yeah, everything's all good. Knife stun. Come on. I feel like this is going to be one of them sessions where it's mainly knife stuns that gets me points. And I don't know how I got that bench. I really thought I was out of range for that one. I think I was anyway. They didn't tell me I got bench on the score. I'm not sure. Anyway, I know I have my own views and opinions about this game, but I one way or another, I do fucking love it. Whether it's this one, Revelations, AC3. AC3 is my favourite. I feel like I can have much better games in that. Plus it has simple deathmatch where everyone's at an even level, everyone has to play the same, and I love that. Everyone sort of gets forced to be stealthy. What I love about it, there's no abilities that make you kill people across map. They have to get to you to kill you, which is just nice, and I love that game mode. I miss playing Infected. I used to love playing Infected in... it's Brotherhood, I think. Yeah, Brotherhood. Is that a player? Oh, fuck. That really looked like a player. You're not coming anywhere near me, madam. You can fuck off. Fuck off, you bitch. Alright, Lady Black, please give me the bench. Go for another bench. That suits me down to the ground. I'm pleased with that. Okay, alright, I've only got one pursuer, and I don't think he or she is anywhere near me. Trying to find the huntsman. He's loitering about somewhere, but she has to be my pursuer. She has to be. She has to be. Yes! That was a guess. I do like this set. This is a set I'd recommend. I mean, it's different. Because I find it's a good way to keep yourself hidden. The time phase is mainly just to defend yourself against stuns. Fuck. Was not expecting that. But that's why I think it helps with Revelation, because if you activate it within time phase, you can see everyone around you and you can gain an advantage on stuns. I am looking to create a set to go against Animus Hack, because like there is enough players that like using Animus Hack. Me personally, I prefer it. Like, not that it makes any difference, but for some reason I have better luck with it in the older games. That may be just me. I'm probably just shit at this game to use it, but I just don't find myself ever having a situation where I get it really well. And because of the nature of my playstyle, I like to build up high scores for my kills, quality over quantity kind of thing. And using Animus Hack, especially in this game, where it's, nowadays it's quite fast-paced, I have to rush, and I don't like using it that way, so I don't really use it. But when I would... How the hell did I get that? but when I use it in the older games, somehow I can manage to get the Animus Hack using getting big kill scores to build myself up. And then I activate it, and then I go on a bit of a rampage with it. Nice one, Kelly. But that's just me. I don't know. I'm just talking shit because I'm recording. I'm actually just rambling. I'll be surprised if you can follow what the hell I'm talking about, because I can't. I mean, I've already forgotten what I've said. Okay, I got no target, two pursuers at 8k, so it's good. It's good. I've still got just under 3 minutes, which is nice. I've got this guy. Why did I morph? That's me thinking I had time phase, but I wasn't paying attention to my ability sets. That is something I want to do, though. I want to change ability sets. I want to have a bit of a mix and try new things, but not in a way that it... Because I want to play in a way that doesn't really annoy people. I want to be able to play... I don't know. Like, for example, like I can't stand long-range weapons like pistol or poison dart. I like being up close and personal, so I can't help but use normal poison, things like that. So I don't know, I'll have a little play around. I may re-equip my Halloween set, that was a lot of fun. Because it was different. Oh, my pursuer! Oh! That was really fast. That was really fast, I'm well pleased with that. 10k. So this is, I had a good feeling about this lobby, I really did. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, no. I'm okay. just trying to get my bearings now. I have no contract. And the usual etiquette is find a blend group and just wait. Don't run. Come back. Oh, corner stun. Nice. They don't really work very well in this game. I don't know what it is. Oh, stop being a slag! Come back here. Firecrackers, knife, all that for a contested death. So that's a waste on your part. I didn't use anything. Oh, can I get the corner again? No. This guy's learnt his lesson. I've got quite a lead here. I'm particularly pleased with this session. I was not expecting to hit 10k, I'll admit that. I was not expecting that. But I'm going to take full advantage of it and try and get a nice big score on this person who likes to run around. And that suits me very well. They saw that. Fuck. That was... I'm not going to spawn in time. Yeah, I don't think it'll spawn back in time. Nah. Alright, everybody, thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed this deathmatch. If you did, please drop a like. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button for more content like this. Once again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll definitely catch you all later. Peace out, everybody.